Now, that kiss at the Women's World Cup, it's a story that's not going away, is it? In fact, it's only getting stranger. Today, the mother of Luis Rubiales announced she's locked herself in a church in Spain and is on a hunger strike in protest against what she's calling the inhuman hunt against her son. And I don't doubt it's been stressful for her and Rubiales and their whole family watching his reputation disintegrate. The mob justice of social media and news is an overwhelming thing to experience. But I'm afraid that's where my sympathy ends, because the responsibility of all of this lies at Rubiales' own feet, not only for the stupid kiss itself, but the way he and the Spanish Football Federation have handled everything since. He is the enemy that he's looking for in all of this. And if he had a shred of self-awareness or humility, he would realise that. The president of Spain's top women's league actually put it best when she said, quote, "His ego is greater than his dignity and honour." I mean, to be quite frank, a gentleman acknowledges when he's wrong. An apology, an acknowledgement, if it had done adequately, it might have been an embarrassing admission of failure for him, but the story would be over already. Instead, Rubiales is doubling down.
Fue un beso espontáneo.
It was a kiss. A spontaneous kiss. I know that there's a still picture with both my hands paralyzed, but I'm going to recount the complete sequence now. It was spontaneous, mutual, euphoric, and consented, which is the key. Do you think I have to resign? Well, I'm going to tell you something.
No voy a dimitir.
I will not resign.
No voy a dimitir.
I will not resign.
No voy a dimitir.
I will not resign.
Well, all of this is now completely overshadowing Spain's amazing World Cup win, and that's something else Rubiales should be really ashamed of. And a reminder, there is a reason this is all being described as Spain's Me Too moment. It's not just a fight about a kiss, it's a fight about being listened to. When a woman says she didn't consent to something, believe her.